If you want to make beautiful sandals with leather insoles and with a toe loop, you should know how to make this cut professionally. There is a special shoemaking tool to make this cut, but you don't need to have it. And in this shoemaking tutorial, I will teach you how you can make this element inside of your leather insoles working with simple shoemaking tools. Don't forget to subscribe and click the bell button to be notified when my new video will come out. To make sandals with leather insoles and with toe loop, you should have a special shoemaking tool to make this cut in your leather insoles. If you don't have it, in this shoemaking tutorial, you will know how to use simple tools and make this cut with beautiful finishing, so your sandals will look very beautiful at the end. What tools do you need to have? You should have cutter, and diameter of this cutter must be on 0.5 millimeter wider than the thickness of your leather strap that you will use in your insoles. A small piece of thick leather to protect your table, knife to cut, simple ruler, and something to mark marks on the leather insoles to make this cut. First thing that you should to know is the exact width of your leather strap, because we'll make this cut with the same width, not bigger, not smaller. You should make this cut exactly as the width of your leather strap that you will place here in your sandals. So the width of this leather strap that I will use here in these sandals is 1.4 millimeters. So this opening here will be with the same width. Now mark line of 1.4 millimeters. Length of this line is 1.4 millimeters. The same measurement that your leather strap has, and in the ends of this line we will make now holes using this cutter. What is important here is to place this cutter in the way where the edge of this cutter will lay exactly on the end of this mark, one end, and second hole that we will make here, we should place the cutter in the same way where the edge of this cutter will lay exactly on the second edge of this mark. To protect your table, place some piece of old leather that you will not use. Place cutter in the way as I told you before. And make a hole. Then place cutter to the second mark and make a hole. Now we have two holes. Next thing that we will make now, we'll do now is we will connect between those two holes with two straight parallel lines, that where one line will lay on one side connecting these two holes here, and let's mark with the ruler. Pay attention how it passes. It must pass by creating here one smooth line, so the circles of these holes will not extend from the line that we will mark here. Now let's mark parallel line
to the previous one. And you should do it in the same way where this line will connect between two holes, and the total width of this opening will be 2.5 millimeters, the diameter that this cutter has, and is wider than the thickness of this leather strap on 0.5 millimeter. So this thickness of this strap is 2 millimeters. I use here cutter with diameter of 2.5 millimeters. And now let's make cuts. Your knife must be sharp. If you want to know how to sharpen your utility knife, check the link below this video and you will find the tutorial how to sharpen your knife. Be very precise and accurate to not cut beyond the holes that you create. And here repeat the cut on the other side of your opening. Now let's cut on the other side of these holes. Be very careful to not touch edges, second edges of these holes. And take it off. And you will have smooth opening here. And it will look very professional, like you made it using the special shoemaking tool. And now let's burn the fleshy side of this leather insole, like this. And you will have here beautiful cut for your leather sandals. Now let's place this leather strap, and you will see that it lays exactly in this opening, in this cut that we created. It's not bigger, it's not smaller, it must be exactly. So this is how I teach in my unisex sandal course how to make this opening professionally. And right now you also know this very useful tip that will help you in your shoemaking craft. That's it. Thank you, and don't forget to subscribe to my channel and click the bell button below to be notified when my new video will come out. Thank you and see you in the next video. Bye.